So Plow Day has been happening for 18 years now, and it was originally a way to bring the agricultural community into one place to celebrate the old traditions, but it's also become a way for new farmers to understand that all of these old ways of farming are still valid and useful on the modern farm.
I think Plow Day benefits the Warren Wilson community and the surrounding communities in that it brings us back to the roots of agriculture. We celebrate the traditional form of agriculture using draft power with horses or mules or oxen. And so it just brings people back in touch with the earth more with the animals than just tractor power. And it's a celebration because Warren Wilson did start as a farm school.
I think a cool thing about Warren Wilson is that it hasn't, you know, there's been a lot of change since 1894, obviously, but we're also still doing a lot of things the same way. And so there's some really strong, deep-rooted traditions here. And I think it's cool to show people that we're still doing it.